A lot of people go to restaurants.
Low wallets.
Pretty smart, huh? Got some.
Garçon means boy. I'm ready. Let's go. Right here, right now. I love you, pumpkin.
I love you too, honey bunny. Anybody be cool, this is a robbery.
Any of you pricks move and I'll execute every motherfucking last one of you.
Now in France, they call a quarter pounder a royale with cheese.
Royale with cheese. What do you call a Big Mac?
He gave his wife a foot massage.
Don't be talking to me about no foot massage. I'm the foot fucking master.
Yo, Flock Seagulls, why don't you tell us where you get shit at? I don't remember asking you a goddamn thing.
Big Kahuna Burger.
That is a tasty burger.
Oh, we happy.
What does Marcellus Wallace look like?
What? What?
What country you from?
What?
What ain't no country I ever heard of. They speak English in what?
What?
English, motherfucker, do you speak it? What does Marcellus Wallace look like?
What?
Say what again? Say what again? I dare you. I double dare you, motherfucker. Say what one more goddamn time. Does he look like a bitch?
What?
Does he look like a bitch? Then why are you trying to fuck him like a bitch, Brad? Yes, you did. Yes, you did. You tried to fuck him.
What?
Ezekiel 25:17. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the inequities of the selfish and tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he in the name of charity and goodwill shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness, for he is truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children.
Because of the metric system.
And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers, for you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
They're shooting back.
Yo, Vincent Vega, our man in Amsterdam. Jules Winfield, our man in Englewood. Get your asses in here.
In the fifth, your ass goes down.
And when I arrive at my destination, I am going to kill Bill.
Ah, give me some heroin. Somebody keyed my car the other day. Oh.
And you'll be fucking killed. No trial, no jury. Straight to execution.
16 piercings all over my body. All of them done with a needle. 2 in my eyebrow, 2 in my lip, 10 in my nose, 5 in my ear. 1 in my left breast in my clit, and I got a stud in my tongue.
Sharkers, make yourself comfortable. I'll be down in 2 shakes of a lamb's tail.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment you've all been waiting for, the world-famous Jack Rabbit Slim's a Twist Contest! Now this is the moment where some lucky couple gets to win this handsome trophy which Marilyn here is holding. Now who's going to be our first contestants?
Sharkers, I want to dance and I want to win.
Move, bitch, you got coronavirus. Ooh, shit, you got coronavirus. We ain't finna do shit with this coronavirus. I ain't finna take a trip with this coronavirus.
Ooh, that's a big boy line. Oh, shit, what the fuck did you do?
Lance, the goddamn phone's ringing.
Lance, I got my son's wife. She's OD'ing on me.
What? You're not bringing that fucked up numbnuts into this house.
That was pretty fucking trippy.
Ketchup.
The way your dad looked at it, this watch was your birthright. So he hid it in the one place he knew he could hide something. His ass. 5 long years he wore this watch up his ass. Then he died of dysentery. He gave me the watch. I hid this uncomfortable piece of metal up my ass for 2 years. 7 years later, I was sent home to my family. And now, little man, I give this watch to you.
And what is your name?
Butch.
What does it mean?
I'm American, honey. Our names don't mean shit.
I don't give a damn what men find attractive. It's unfortunate. What is pleasing to the touch is seldom pleasing to the eye.
Bang, 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 bang!
Oh, shit.
Nobody kill anyone in my shop apart from me and Zed. That's Zed.
Bring out the gimp.
The gimp's asleep.
Well, you're just gonna have to go and wake him up, aren't you?
Okay.
Well, you're just gonna have to go and wake him up, aren't you?
What now? Let me tell you what now. I'ma call a couple of heavy pipe-hitting fellas to go to work on the homes here with a pair of pliers and a blowtorch. You hear me talking, hillbilly boy? I ain't through with you by a damn sight. I'ma get medieval on your ass.
Let me on! Let me on!
Whose motorcycle
is this? It's a chopper, baby.
Whose chopper is this?
Zed's.
Who's Zed?
Zed's dead, baby. Zed's dead.
Shit, Vincent, why you do that? I didn't go over no motherfucking bum. We gotta get off the road pronto. Cops tend to notice things like a car dressed in fucking blood. I call my partner in Toluca Lake. Jimmy's ass ain't home. I don't know what the fuck we gonna do.
Damn, Jimmy, this is some gourmet shit. Me and Vincent, we'd have been happy with some freeze-dried Taste's Choice. You spring this gourmet shit on us.
Knock it off, Julie. I don't need you to tell me how good my fucking coffee is. I buy it. I'm the one. I buy it because it tastes good. When Bonnie goes shopping, she buys shit. I buy the gourmet expensive stuff because when I drink it, I want to taste it. But you know what's on my mind right now? It ain't the coffee in my kitchen. It's the dead body in my garage. Now, do you even realize that if Bonnie comes home, finds a dead body in her house, I'm gonna get fucking divorced? No marriage counseling, no trial separation. I'm gonna get fucking divorced. and I don't want to get fucking divorced. I want to help you out, but I don't want to lose my wife doing it.
You gotta appreciate how delicate this Bonnie situation is. She comes home from work, sees a bunch of gangsters doing a bunch of gangster shit, no telling what she might do. What I want to hear from you is, you ain't got no problem, Jules. I'm on the motherfucker. Hang in there with them bitches and chill out and wait for the cavalry, which should be coming directly.
Uh-huh. Vincent.
Oak's nice.
Please would be nice.
If I'm curt with you, it's because time is a factor. I think fast, I talk fast, and I need you guys to act it if you want to get out of this. So pretty please, with sugar on top, clean the fucking car.
You ready to blow? Well, I'm a mushroom cloud laying motherfucker. Every time my fingers touch brain, I'm super fly TNT. I'm the guns of the Navarone. In fact, what the fuck am I doing in the back? You motherfuckers should be on brain detail. We fucking switching.
I can't believe this is the same car.
Well, let's not start sucking each other's dicks just yet.
So, what's with the outfit? You guys going to a volleyball game or something? I'm a character.
Just because you are a character doesn't mean you have character.
Looks like we got a vigilante on this.
I am not a hero, I'm just a coffee shop manager.
When motherfuckers get scared, that's when motherfuckers get shot.
Let fucking go of him, you motherfucker!
Chill that bitch out! Say bitch be cool! Bitch be cool! Chill that fucking bitch out! What's Fozzie like? Come on, you lad, what's Fozzie like? Correctamundo! We're gonna be cool.
Go into the bag and find my wallet. It's the one that says bad motherfucker. That's it. That's my bad motherfucker. Take out the money. Count it. Keep it. It's yours. I'd say along with the cash registers, that makes this a pretty good score, wouldn't you? No, I can't give you this case, because it don't belong to me.
Do you read the Bible?
Not really, no.
The truth is, you're the weak, and I... I'm a tyranny of evil men. But I'm trying, Ringo. I'm trying real hard to be the shepherd.
Thank you.